And there's a new push to create a new Christmas tree tradition this year. Some eco-conscious groups are now renting out live trees. So when the holiday's over, you return the tree, which then gets replanted instead of tossed away on the curb.